Okay, well, that seemed to do the trick. I was hoping for a little bit more interesting errors to work on, but that worked out really well. So, 4 hours later, it's all done. So here we see our out target product KLTE VZW, and we see the flashable zip that we can use Twerp or Clockwork Mod to install. So if you followed along, good job.